So I got a birthday present from my best friend, and my present is she gave me like all different types of letters, like open when you get in a relationship, upset. I have a whole box of it. A whole box. So I picked two cards for today. I picked to open when you're upset, because I'm feeling a little upset right now. And open when you get in a relationship. I'm already in a relationship, so why not? So I'm gonna go to the upset one before I go to the relationship one. I'm kind of having a. I'm really upset with my grandma at this moment, and so much more that I don't really want to talk about. Trying to open it without breaking it. There we go. There's a letter in it, and there's two pictures. That was from a long, long time ago. So is this.
I also may need this bucket in some other location. But all I know is that there's a mechanical switch that needs to be done here. Maybe it's this. It is!
Says, so you're upset? Try to get away from other people if you can. Try to get to a place where you feel comfortable. Chances are you might be overstimulated. Take slow, deep breaths. Hold it. Let them out slowly. Focus on you and your surroundings. How does your body feel? Scan from your head to toe. Does anything feel tense, hurt? Where do you feel relaxed? Now find something that's comforts you. A comfortable article of clothing or a stuffed animal, blanket, pillow, anything. And just hold it. Clench it if you have to. Remember how that item fills you with comfort. Take some time to breathe and check it with yourself. Stop reading and do this. So. And I'm just gonna use my dog. So.
Shackles, however, he's unable to escape. So much for the amazing album, he thought.
All right, well, good, great, okay.
It says, now once you feel calmer, think. If you don't feel calmer, do those things again. Why are you so upset? Can you do anything to make it better? Or is it out of your control? Is it even worth getting worked up over? Do I need to do it? Whatever the problem, you can get past it, sis. I love you. Kitty. I have to put these back in. It's a rule. It's not something I can really do. I can't do anything about it.
No, no! No!
through.
Feel ravenous hunger ringing off her.
Take on me.
Like an array of pulsating waves of fever and heat.
She's just enjoying this.
Now, not only sexual, but somehow I don't think that this is supposed to be that.
Now let's go to a happy one. Let's go to a happy
all right,
one.
All I needed to see. That's all the
open when you get in a relationship.
Okay, that was fun. That was fun. That was fun. I 10 out of 10. No. Okay, so we got the archive key. That's good. That means we probably come back to the...
It won't open. It won't open.
Okay, but at least we know that we're...
Yeah,
totally,
there's another
note. In every possible way.
There's two
where
pictures.
The archives? No, that was right here. That was right here. Why do I need to go down to the archives? The archives sound old, dusty, and probably full of horrible things.
You read somewhere about a culture in which water was a
they can't see me.
Water?
Says, so you just got in a relationship? Awesome,
no.
Sis. Text me right now and tell me everything. What they look like, how it happened, what their personality is like, how they make you feel. I am so happy for you. Let's celebrate. Open up the champagne. Pop. I'm just kidding. They better treat you right. Let me know all of the cute stuff you guys do together and take lots of pictures. I hope their love for you is deeper than the ocean. I hope they can love you like you deserve to be loved. And if they don't, you know where to find me. No, but seriously though, I hope you're happy and excited. This is a big deal. You deserve the best. I'm cheering for you and I'm here for you. Never forget that.
Tell me more about your horrible deeds.
That's all I'm going to open for today. So until next time, whenever I'm feeling upset or first day of school stuff, I'll record it. I'll record every single one. Bye.